the Daudi Waterfall, a new addition to the Mahasau tourism. Following the development of the Daudi Waterfall surroundings, the Daudi Water has become one of the most attractive tourist destinations in the Mahasau. The surroundings of the waterfall were developed through the Forest and Tourism Department, where people can enjoy natural beauty along with wildlife watching. Located about 10 km from Maibang, the sub-divisional headquarters along the NH 54 East, and from NH it is only 2 km out, of which 1 km is motor available and another 1 km nicely constructed zigzag steps downwards to the waterfall. One VIP gallery is there to watch, and there are many seating arrangements in and around the waterfall. Concept of the promotion of tourism at Maibang, Umrangso, Panimur, etc. was developed for generating employment for the youth. For the development of the waterfall, the villagers of the Daudib has given 40 bighas of land, as this would benefit the villagers a lot, Gaubura informed.